better.
Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
How can I say no?
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
What's in here?
Oh!
And don't want to pass up anything useful. Oh, what the fuck?
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banui billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
I need me a weapon, man! Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
Wait, if those things come in force again. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
kill him?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
This is the end of day.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Fucking nightmare. Wake up.
Stuck with James.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
No thanks to you.
You kill them all?
Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
I can do that.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Thank you.
Get off me! Hey, get off me! Get up!
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Let's hope there's something useful. Fuck.
control off me!
Some bitch off me!
Thank you.
bitch was you!
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.